Hey dolls, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nikki D. For those of you guys who are new here, please go ahead, like, share, and subscribe, and honey, turn those notifications on. I wait because I'm feeling myself. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. What's going on? Today's wig, do you see it? It's popping. Today's wig is the Bobby Boss M962 Kiara, and I have her in color TT99J Perp. You heard me. Here is a stock card to the wig, and of course it is curling iron safe to up to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. And of course it's a Bobby Boss wig, so it has my important saying on the back: be strong, be beautiful, be boss. Let's get into it. Today's wig is wonderful. The color, oh my god, this is really like a lavender, silverish gray color. This color, the light is not picking this up correctly. I don't know why, but we're gonna go with it. We're gonna run with it because y'all need to buy this wig, honey. Okay. Anyway, typical Bobby Boss wigs, they're always too big for my head. I don't know why. There are no combs in it, and all it has is adjustable straps in the back. This is a middle part wig, but however, you know your girl hairline jacked up and we don't like middle parts, so we just cocked it to the side. I put a little finishing powder on there and we're gonna run with it. You heard me? Just playing. But anyway, I love this wig, y'all. I love the color, the density, the curls. Now I will tell you, your girl does tangle just a little bit. I feel it coming on, but hey, just look at it. Like, I'm flossing, you know. It's wonderful. Like, I love the density, the color of this wig. Let me turn around so you guys can see it. This is the back of the wig. This is about a 14 to 16 inch wig. It is wonderful. The color is gorgeous. I have nothing bad to say about this wig. I'm gonna go ahead and give it 100%. You hear me? In my New Orleans voice. And I'm not even from New Orleans. I'm 65 miles away, but you heard me. I love this wig, y'all. It's a beautiful color. It's a beautiful cut. Like, I can't say anything bad about this wig. You guys, go out and purchase this wig. Make sure you get it. I'm no way paid to do this video by Bobby Boss, but she is the originator of these wigs, honey. These wigs she have been making the last couple months, she's been killing it. Even all the way, if you guys remember my wig, that Evitra wig with that green, honey, she doing it. I also reviewed another wig, Lanara, which will be probably posting before or after this video, but y'all will thank me. You will thank me when you see that wig, because like, she's killing it. That wig is in a color TTOV Perp, I think. Beautiful color, beautiful. It's the new oil sleek hair, and you know Bobby Boss is just killing the game. Like, she representing for all the girls who want to be divas, stylists, everything. Like, and her wigs look so natural. That's the best part about it. Like I said, I didn't do anything to the parting, but just put a little finishing powder there because, ooh, I got hiccups. I'm at home filming, and by no means I'm going out tonight. So I will clean up this parting before I go out. But oh my god, the density of this wig, the color of this wig, the cut. You could do so much with this wig. When I tell you, when you go out in public, you will stop the show. I can really save you this wig. Like, you will stop the show when you go out in public, because people are going to stop you and be like, "Miss, excuse me, what is that on your head? What color is that? Is that you? Is that some bundles?" So, y'all, make sure you guys check this unit out. I love it. Like, it's just beautiful. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys for getting me to over almost 500 subscribers strong. Thank you so much. I'm rolling up on my 1 year YouTube anniversary. And honey, I've been on YouTube longer than that, but I took a break because I didn't really think I wanted to do YouTube. But just getting back on YouTube and being doing YouTube for a year strong, and I have gotten this far from help with you guys, and just so, I am so blessed. Thank you so much. Please continue to watch my videos. Give me excellent feedback on the videos. You guys are pushing me to do better and be better with my channel, and I just want to thank you guys so much, sincerely, from the bottom of my heart. I am so excited, and always remember, honey, the best is yet to come. So for those of you guys who are new here, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and follow me on all of my social media, and I'll holler at y'all in the next video.